as a red and gold reflection.
We're really first trying to tell the story.
I want to say especially a thanks to the people of Kansas City.
This team won the world championship. How do we celebrate that?
The Chiefs are champions of Super Bowl.
You want it to be something that's really special for the players and coaches.
The ultimate goal is for when those players open that ring box, they go, wow. That encapsulates the entire year that I put blood, sweat, and tears into.
Do we have time to run waltz?